Roger. We're at the station.
This is Charlie Leader. Power has been shut off. Repeat, power is off.
It's him!
No sign of target yet, but I know he's here! Tucked up in bed with my wife.
Yo, you cool?
There's gonna be big trouble when I get my hands on him. Oh yeah!
Stinking!
I'm in position! I see!
Description of this guy yet?
Oh, this one's it chose an elite society and therefore the protection of the law.
Just I heard you, asshole, and I'm coming over there to open a big can of whoop-ass.
Should get me some of them crack pills them flyboys use. Golf.
Time's running out for ya.
Shake out of my gums.
Not another inch, asshole!
Be advised, dispatch, we have the animal.
Fuck.
Put your fucking hands up! Shoot that cop killer, son of a bitch!
Starkweather refuses to comment on these allegations. At this point, it is unclear as to whether or not he will ever be allowed to direct again. This is...
You know what? I don't give a fuck what Starkweather wants. Maybe today I kill you, maybe not. Kill the camera.
Big D!
Check it out. Maybe it is your day. Shit! What the fuck is that? Support! Repeat! Send it! Oh shit!
Thank you. going home. You go to bed and sleep.
Send him to hell. Go on.
Acclaimed movie maker Lionel Starkweather has been found dead today, along with several of his bodyguards, at his estate at the Wapona Hills residential district. In what investigators are calling a bloody vendetta, an unknown assailant infiltrated the compound, killing Starkweather, but more interestingly, leading police to the site of a snuff film ring being run from the estate's confines. Linked to this ring is Carcer City's own police chief, Gary Schaefer, whose lawyer stated that he intends to plead not guilty.
Mm-hmm.